that's that. Love that. For me, when I hear a love song, it's, you know, it's this whole connection to the divine that I have. It's like this eternal, beautiful love that even if I was alone in the middle of the forest, I never saw the storm, and I would feel genuinely loved and feel just this love coming out of me because of that.
Sarah, I love that you say that. I want to echo that before we go to a song break with Lavender Soul. Is like you, when I do my one-on-one, I do these presentations called The Cave. What you say in the forum will be used for you or against you depending on your perspective. It's never meant to butthurt you. But if you get offended and or butthurt, we are treading on sacred ground. So I do, I have this fire around my video and it looks like we're truly in the cave kind of thing. My point is, when I go into this mode and I go into that mode that you're in, I say, I just want you to see how this is happening to and for me and through me. You can have your own way, but I want you to see as it graduates into this conflict, this fire. You see, you are on fire. When you get into this arena, you so step into it. Holy God. It's like you were burning. You can see this light, this flow. So I know that place, and I like pointing it out to people. It's not about, hey, look at me. It's about, hey, look at me. I've done work, and if you want to be this title, when you graduate to the fullness of who you are, this is what it could look like. So it gives some people something tangible to see how things are done. And the elation that goes from them looking just normal face as you start off your presentation to 15, 20 minutes, and when you have completely shifted into something that is truly completely different. Everyone, keep Anthony Blanchard, your center of light radio tonight. I'm speaking with my guest, Sarah Adams. You can find more about Sarah at Sarah or Adams.